thereof. Racing over the mile and a quarter journey for the CW Accountancy Services Handicap Stakes. And through the early stages, Sublime is one of the first ones to show with Pennington and Famous Dynasty, the black and yellow. Born to Please is quite keen down to the inside. Only a length away then to find Hippocampus under Ross Orion, the blue and yellow. Kitsy a bit wider out. Then Baston Hill, the blue and white. From Meteoric Rise of the light blue and grey silks. Sitting in midfield currently, just ahead of Crucial Moment. And then Cribb's Causeway. Towards the back of the field there, Pentito Rap in the green and yellow. Also the ward at the back is Garth Rocket, and Al Jorza is last of all. So racing down towards the end of the back straight, and now Born to Please has bolted off in the lead here. Was very keen to post as well. The leader by about four lengths at the end of the back straight. To Sublime in second placing, Pennington in third. Fourth, as they approach the far corner, is Baston Hill. Other length and a half back to Famous Dynasty. On that one's inside, and Red and White is Crucial Moment. As they make the corner now, Hippocampus just behind Crucial Moment on the turn, then Meteoric Riser as they start to edge back towards home. Back behind those towards the rear of the field, Cribb's Causeway, then Al Jorza, Kitsy struggling, and then toward the rear, Pentito Rap along with Garth Rocket. Top of the home run then, and approaching the final three. Born to Please, joined on the outside by Sublime. Only a length and a half behind them in third is Baston Hill. Then Crucial Moment from Pennington and Famous Dynasty as now the filly Sublime and Kieran O'Neill pick up the running. Sublime with a quarter mile to go, racing on by a couple of lengths. Baston Hill trying to get through toward the rail. Then Famous Dynasty and Born to Please is still keeping going for a place. Heading towards the final furlong, Sublime with the lead. Now taken on though by Baston Hill, who takes aim at the leader. Baston Hill went into the lead inside the final furlong now, and it's Baston Hill and Danny Muscat for the money. Baston Hill going on to take it from Sublime. Famous Dynasty was home in third, and Born to Please kept going to be fourth at the line.